"When I dance, I feel free." These are the words of one of our disabled dancers, Denecia, as she explains what it's like to move across the room and to move beyond the limitations of her physical abilities. I'm Juliet Dina, the founder and CEO of icandance. We are a creative, therapeutic community that empower children, young people, and their families through dance and performance. We believe dance gives disabled young people a voice and an opportunity to express themselves where the limitations of words are perhaps hindering them, but through the movement, they create, they reimagine, and they become. Our story begins with Alice Bellini, who is a dancer with the English National Ballet, who sought us out beyond her professional boundaries and found us, icandance, and built a friendship with us, a way of sharing our love of dance, because we both believed in the power of dance, its ability to connect communities, transcend difference, and enrich lives. Together, we began a creative collaboration, and that is manifested in the beautiful piece that she will be sharing with Denecia, our dancer. The piece embodies a coming together, a reunion beyond the pandemic of what it is to find one another in person and in dance. And here they are sharing a bit of how they created this wonderful collaboration. Our annual performance this year is named Together, and it is all about not just a coming together of us as individuals, but what it means to come together in dance and how our bodies move and shape and create. And this beautiful piece that Alice and Denecia have created is called Reunion. And in that, they shape and create and form and perform something about what it is to be together as a community.
My name is Denecia, and I'm 16 years old, and I'm part of icandance. I've been dancing for 10 years at icandance. Icandance is like a family to me. Being apart for two years, not seeing my friends, my dance teachers, but now we can finally do that again. It's been really fun to dance with Alice because I never danced something like really professional before.
Yeah, as a professional dancer, I think it's important for us to like share what we do to everyone. I met and saw Denecia for the first time while we were doing a live interview, and working with her has been absolutely amazing. I love her. She's so much fun to work with. I remember going to school and just wanting to dance the whole day, and I feel like that's what she wants to do as well, and I can relate a lot. That's why I think we just get together very well.
I bet everyone in order is gonna cry for this right now because it's like so like memorable, I think, yeah.
It was wonderful to be able to step behind the scenes and take a look at what it took to bring this beautiful piece together, and watching the two of you create it together and move together. So let's talk about the experience of what it was to create together. And let's start with that very thing that brought us together, which is dance. Yep. Denecia, tell me why dance is so important to you.
Dance is just like full of joy, excitement, and mostly hanging out with friends, dancing with them, making a piece, choosing our favorite songs that go with the dance. And the most important is the show at the stage, showing our parents, our guests, like, it's so much fun, like, full of fire. You know, clouds, like, in the sky, or stars twinkling at you, and such. It's, like, full of flowers and something like that. I really like it.
I love those visuals that you bring when you talk about dance. It really comes alive for me, Denecia, when you describe those visuals.
It makes you smile.
Yeah, what about for you, Alicia?
I mean, that's the power of dance. It makes us all feel like free and it's fun, yeah. Like you said. I mean, for me, it's the same. It just makes me feel that I can just be free and like share the love of dance. To everyone, it's such a natural thing, yeah. Dance in general, for everyone. When you listen to music that you like, automatically you just move.
Yeah.
And it's so powerful when you do it together and when you share it.
Yeah, I totally get that as well. Like, don't judge, but I do like blast lots of music at home, play it loud to annoy my parents. But it's quite fun, like, just
but
be yourself.
It makes you feel free.
Yeah.
And that's the importance
Definitely.
Of it.
And there was something about us celebrating the freedom of coming out of pandemic and the two of you being able to meet in person because we had met online and then to be able to actually create something together. And you both represent the very different worlds. I mean, Alicia, you in a professional career. Denecia, you're exploring as an emerging artist currently, and the way you use your bodies and your abilities are at different levels. What was that like to come together from these different places and create something quite new?
I mean, personally, it was so inspiring to work with all of you guys. I learned so much from you, and I think people in general are a great way to get inspiration from, and I feel like working with you guys, I just learned so much.
Well, I think like it's like people can like see what us, like what I go through other people's eyes, like, wow, they can actually do this. Like, it's really amazing to go and like see what they can do. Like, they just feel ourselves and like, you know, full of energy.
Absolutely, Denecia. And I feel that that's what both of you embodies, is that sense that there was no limit to what the two of you could create. And regardless of how you used your bodies in different ways, and regardless of your different training paths, your love of dance and your love of telling the story of the coming together, of the reunion, that is what transcended any of those differences. And I absolutely believe that is what people feel as they watch it. And I'm sure, how did you feel as you performed it?
Ugh, I was like quite overwhelmed, like what happening? Like everyone was like standing up and cheering for us. My uncle cried for me, like, oh, like, wow. and it's quite like, really like you're going on an adventure. And it's like going through the jungle, fighting all the dangers, and it's like that, and it's quite fun. And suddenly you made it through the waterfall. Just let it go and fly through the air.
I love that, Denecia, because you describe what it is to overcome the barriers, the limitations. And as we see when the two of you work together, there is no limitations.
Like she said, it is, and it was a beautiful adventure. I mean, after we did the show at the Alexander Palace, I cried as soon as we got off stage. Like, I hugged you, because it was full of emotion.
Yeah.
And we shared so much on stage, and seeing how much we could do and how much we could show to other people, and the impact that he did to other people, it was just beautiful. So I was like, we need to do more.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And I think there's a gift in how you were challenged as an artist that is always about achieving in a very specific way. And you were challenged, Denecia, to work in a different way with Alice, to find a new way of being. And you found that common ground without words, which was so powerful.
Yeah, because dance, at the end of the day, is the most beautiful common language that everyone speaks.
Well, I can't wait to see you guys perform this piece once again, as I've seen you before it again. And now we get to share it with In the Sky Arts Hour for our Creative Coalition Festival contribution.